Hi, today I'm going to introduce a software called Qualtrics. So Qualtrics is a software that allows users to do many kind of online data collection and analysis. And you can use Qualtrics to build survey, collect information, and analyze response. So by going to Qualtrics, we can open our browser and search 1.sjsu. On the search bar, we can type in Qualtrics. And we can hit start. First, we have to log into our SJSU account.
You click on create new project. And you click survey. Enter your project name. And go create survey.
So after we create a project, we want to introduce what is the survey or the research about. So we want to add the introduction. By adding introduction, we can go to on the right side, there's a question type. We click it and you select descriptive text. So you can see here, you can enter any text or any introduction you want. So after we input our text introduction, we can start creating a new question. By creating a new question, we can click a button called create a new question. So here, you can input your question. Giving a choice, you can click write on choice. Put yes and no. Since we only have two choices, we can remove a choice by go to choice. There's a number, click 2. If you want to add more number, just click the add sign here. And here, you can select a multiple choice or a single choice. Next, I'm going to introduce a question type called Net Promoter Score. So you click a new, create a new question. Here, the question type, you can choose Net Promoter Score. So here there is a scale from 0 to 10. The attendees can choose the score according to their interest. And next, I'm going to introduce a question type called Matrix Table. So we can create a new question. Go to the right side, change question type. Here's a matrix table. So on the left side, you can create a statement. But here, we have to create a question first. You click write question. So after you create a question, on the left side, you can write a statement. So now, we want to have 5 skill points. We can go to the right side. On the top, there's a number of skill points. You can add to 5. And write the skill point. Okay, so the attendees can choose from strongly agree to strongly disagree. And next, I'm gonna introduce a question type called text entry. So we create a new question. Go to top. Here's text entry. So text entry allows attendees to input their information by typing. First, we create a question. So we ask attendees to enter their contact information. So here are basic question type. Next, I'm going to introduce how to design your survey and look. You go to top, you click look and feel. So in look and feel, there is a theme. You can choose different theme according to your survey. Here we have different SJSU theme. And next, there's a layout. You can choose different kind of layout. And if you click it, you can preview it on the right side. And next, you can select style. You can choose the font size, the question text, and answer text. And after you finish, you click save. Okay, so now you have a basic survey. Thank you for watching.